In Gauntlet, you're in charge of an X-15 spacecraft, and your mission is to wipe out as many aliens as possible. You fly over a landscape of mountains, and in these mountains float canisters. Your mission is to protect these from the lander style of alien. Landers pick up the canisters, and unless you stop them, float with them to the top of the screen, whereupon they turn into mutants. All the aliens apart from landers are not interested in the canisters. They're simply interested in attacking you. As levels increase, you get both higher numbers of aliens and more ferocious aliens to deal with. Gauntlet is a game format that's done elsewhere on the Electron, and there's an annoying feature of this particular clone, whereby fired bullets seem to remain unnaturally on screen. Apart from this, however, it's actually a very pleasing game. On the early levels, it's not fantastically difficult, and it has enough variety for a good gaming session.